The state Supreme Court is taking up medical marijuana today. At issue, does a drug-free workplace mean an employee can't use medical marijuana? Carmichael Mann, who was fired from his job for using medical marijuana, is suing his former employer for firing him after he tested dirty for marijuana. He says the pot helps him cope with back pain from a previous injury, and under California's medical marijuana laws, he should be protected. The company claims the law only deals with criminal prosecution and doesn't have any impact on employment law.
Well, obviously, I hope I prevail. I hope it's made clear that in California, medical marijuana is allowed and recommended by the doctors, and the employers cannot undermine the will of the people.
Arguments just wrapped up in the last hour or so. The court will have 3 months to issue a ruling.